the solo vehicle that was involved in the crash, there was another vehicle that came after it that was following behind and came upon the vehicle as it was fully engulfed. That individual was the one that exited the car, was able to pull at least one person out. But the nature of the vehicle was a Cybertruck, and the heat was just too intense, and tragically, three people lost their lives.